the bistro. Got bees out first. Not many in there. And I'm going to give them a microfiber towel beetle trap. I have a few beetles in there. Get them all up at the top. Not all. There's all this other honey here. It's all honey up there. And cockroach, yeah, you better get out of there, don't you? For mom. You can't brood. We had a bunch of darn cockroaches living in her hive, too. I know they didn't like that. There's more. A nice new hive. Focus in on her. Usually this is where she'd be. On the far side, hiding. Or she runs over to this side. Or she'd be on the last one. This side. I like this nice new hive. No more bugs in there besides them. Pippin. Maybe she's there. Okay, I just did that hive. They're down to three now. I got that one with some frames filled. This one I just took their top off and blew it in there. Beetles are all up in there, but I took them way over there and the beetles are all out over there, and I'm going to put another plenty of hive beetle traps at the top of this. Of those like fiber strips. Have a look. Woo boy, full of honey. That's super number two. I told him I'd try to have John bring three. He's gonna deliver. I just heard him pull up in his truck. This goes by here. That's how I shoo the bees out. Just put the super there. Put some smoke here. Makes everybody wanna go out. So there they go. See, there's still plenty of honey there for those bees. Mm-hmm. And there's their super, their empty super they're going to get. So that's his stage two, super number two. Well, I bet that's 30, 40 pounds easy. It's heavy. All raw comb. Well, there they are, licking up what's filled. I took off this one off the top. It's all just nice and beautiful. New comb, new wax that they're making. I took this second layer off. The layer right above the brood nest has all this darker honey. They're going to keep that for winter. So that's their winter configuration. And if they add more to this, I might take some frames of that out. And that tall one back there is the one I just harvested. And that one next to it too. So I've got three supers all together ready to go to the bistro. Oh, this one's some nice light honey here. Very pretty. Full of raw honeycomb. So they'll have a nice, nice bunch to extract and some to put on those cheese plates at Zelko Bistro. Tom. Hi, Tom Tom. That's part of the dinner. What? Is that cold? Burning. In my club holiday cookbook. I got that from a customer. Look, when I mowed yards. I got my little trailer fixed up even better now. I've been using the cooktop. I got my old fashioned percolator. I don't know how many y'all. But boy, it works great. I used it this morning. I put a coffee filter in there. There you go. Cooking with gas. Of course, I got me a jar of honey here and good water. Sarah made me that dream catcher. And she drew this too. Yes. At art school today. I mean, art class. She's at Harvey Junior High and John's at Alvin Senior High. In fact, I've got the Alvin yellow jacket hat there. And there goes my dog. Anyway, this is Friday evening. John's on his way to the bistro now with the honey I just harvested.